three letters. Hi guys, welcome back to Queen SG. It's me, Swara. And today I'm going to show you how to draw, or maybe write, 3D letters. So basically, you'll only need two stationaries. First, you'll need a whiteboard marker. It has to be thick, okay? Thick. And a pencil. Remember, your pencil has to be sharp. Okay? Are you guys done? Awesome. Okay, now we're going to start. Okay, so what we need is the pencil and the whiteboard marker. Okay? I'm using this whiteboard marker. You can see its thickness. See? It's actually normal size, not any whiteboards. If you have a thicker one, please change. So first we are going to... Actually, you also don't actually need a whiteboard marker. You can use any marker that has to be thick. Okay? So first we're going to write a very short one because it's for basics, right? So start with the basic. So I wrote love. As you can see, of course you can read it, right? I wrote love. Okay. Next, we need our pencil. And now we're going to do it one more time. So basically what I mean is, we're gonna write love one more time, like this. Okay, so you see what I've done? See, it looks like a box, right? Yeah, that's how you have to do for all of the letters. So now you see, looks like a box. Okay, you see? Okay, so that was my video. Hope you liked it, guys. And if you did, watch my part 2. If you have to watch my video of part 2, then only you'll understand what I'm doing, right? Okay, and if you like that video, then smash that like button and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Oh yeah, and don't forget to turn that red subscription button gray. Bye. Choo choo. Guys, did you like my video? If you did, then smash that like button.